some danger.
Ronaldo. Well, there's a twist of the tail here. They cut the deficit in. Toni Kroos.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
He's had a go, that's brave of him. Difficult skill, good effort.
Yeah, timed it perfectly, as you have to do with those volleys.
Welcome to FIFA Ultimate Team. Welcome to FIFA Ultimate Team. The first decision you'll need to make as a manager is on your first squad. This is your first squad. Take a moment to look at the players. When you finish looking around, we'll get started making improvements to your ultimate team right away. To make your squad better, you'll be bringing in a loan player who will improve. A loan player in ultimate team can only represent you in a limited number of games. When they have played their matches, they will. Every club needs an identity, so let's select your starting home and away kits. These can be changed later as you find new kits in the game. Club crest will help solidify your identity as a team. You can change this. Congratulations, you're now in charge of your new FIFA Ultimate Team. We now want you to complete a few short objectives to get great. You have claimed your first. In the next objective, we're going to start you off in seasons mode. In this mode, you will start in Division 10, earn enough points from winning matches, and you will get promoted to the next division.
Right, I'm just on FIFA 18 because I bought it last night. Yeah. Yeah.
Are you good at it? I had it like the day it came out. I paid though with my own money.
I know, come on and play it. Come on, play. I'll give you a one-on-one, I'm brilliant at it. Okay, my score.
I'll give you a game.
Oh, yay.
Yes! Yes, I am pretty decent, aren't I? I beat Max 8-1. Max is probably thinking no one needs to know that. And he scored a sweat. He did. Yeah. Bye, Max. Have a good time.
But have a good time. Yeah. Oh. Yes. I'll be on it maybe at 1 o'clock maybe. Yeah. I don't know what's wrong with me, lad. Should I go with my packs or promo packs?
Promo packs. Oi, Max, I was just getting out of that spot, you brother.
Here, is promo max packs good? Because I've got 50,000 coins and 40,000 FIFA points.
You have 40,000 FIFA points?
Yes.
Oh my god, how much cash did you actually put the chuff on you?
I sold a Ronaldo and then I sold a Messi and then a Neymar and then Suarez. Because it's what you call saving up your money and buying packs. Yeah, so last squad just packed Ronaldo. What about me to send you a picture of my ultimate team?
Okay.
Well, I've
Hang
got.
On, how is it?
I've got Messi, I packed him here. I've got Sergio Aguero up front, too.